Hi everybody and welcome back to my channel, and today's video is what I got for my 18th birthday. You're simpatico. I turned 18 yesterday on the 30th of December and yeah, I had a party. It was very nice. Went out for a meal with my family and yeah, I'm now an adult. I'm gonna show you what I got for my birthday, but probably Christmas stuff is in amongst this as well. Like, I really can't remember what is what. But yeah, I'm really grateful for everything. I'm not trying to brag or boast. I just want to show you what I got. Downstairs is like all my party decorations, and that was a big part of my like present, was having my party. I also had a birthday cake, which is absolutely stunning, and it's like got the sun on it, which is like my thing, and it's like green and it's really stunning. It's got like lavender on it, so I'll insert a picture of it now. And then the other like big thing was my Vivienne Westwood necklace. Oh, I'm trying to show you. There we go, it just looks like this. I'll insert some proper pictures of it, but it is absolutely stunning, and yeah, I've wanted this for a while and now I've got it. When I first looked at it in the box, I was like, oh my god, it looks so big, like a medallion. But when you've got it on, it does look really like classy and nice. I'm a bit hungover from yesterday, I'm not gonna lie, hence why I'm wearing this ratty old jumper and not a nice birthday look. And I did try and vlog on my birthday, but I really didn't get any footage, so it's just not a thing that's gonna be uploaded, is it? So another thing that I got for my birthday is this dress, which I was meant to wear on my birthday, but I didn't because I just felt it was too much for the occasion, which you're thinking, it's your 18th birthday, go well, but anyway, I just wanted to keep it chill on my birthday, and I think this dress just isn't that. I am gonna wear this like clubbing or something, you know. And it's just this dress from O Polly. It's green, which is my favourite colour, if you know me. Green is just my thing. It's just ruched. And it is really, really nice, and it fits me well, but it's just a bit too much. Another main present that I got for my birthday was my platform docks. If you watch my last year's, what I got for my 17th birthday, I got a pair of normal docks, but these are the platform Jaden, I think they're called, ones. I've worn these already. Quite a few days, and yeah, they're just really, really nice. And yeah, I wasn't expecting these. Like, I just said to my mum, like, you know, I'd really like these, but they're so expensive. They're literally nearly £200 for a pair of shoes. But I'm gonna get so much wear out of them. I literally wear my other docks every single day, and it's kind of getting a bad habit because they're getting really ratty, so it's nice to have these ones. And I'm gonna save these for like special occasions. I look like a badass, you know, because these are just, they're here. This is what I got for Christmas, but I'll just add it in anyway. I got this gel nail set from Miley, I think it is, and it's just basically like, she breaks it. Oh my god. Whoops. It's just this LED lamp, and you like put your nails under it or whatever, and it makes them all nice. I don't really know lots about nails, but I did these fake ones with the gel nails, and I think it looks pretty cute, so. I know that's not cheap as well, that's quite expensive, so thanks mum and dad for that. Get over this necklace, it's so pretty. And then from my nan for my birthday, she got me this ring. The gold one, if I can get my phone to try and focus. But it's basically gold with like sparkly stars on it, which is really, really cute. I bought this one today. Actually gold, which all my other rings are like fake gold and silver, so it's nice to actually have one that is actual carat gold and not gonna turn my fingers green. Ooh, I also got this purse from my nan, which is, I'm not sure what kind of colour this is. It's like a bluey green. It's like a sea green. It's like a, I think it's blue. I also got a lot of money. I got money for my birthday from like relatives and my parents and my nan and all of that jazz. So yeah, I'm a very lucky girl. This is absolutely stunning. Stunning. Also got this jewellery stand, which has got all my jewellery on it now, so hence why I'm being very careful with it. But I think this is from notonthehighstreet.com, but it is beautiful. I got this, I'm chucking the box away, but I got this lavender reed diffuser because if you know me at all, you know that lavender is literally like my thing. Got some lavender spray for my room, which just smells lovely. Another thing that my nan got me is tarot cards and daily guidance from your angel oracle cards. I think that's how you say it. I'm probably gonna like scream at myself when I hear myself back. And this beautiful box for my tarot cards with the magician card on it. And it just like opens up to the cards, and I just think it's so nice. And this is just the traditional tarot deck. I really want to get into like tarot stuff. Like I'm getting more spiritual, you know. And yeah, I think it's good for me to like dip my hand into that kind of thing. And same with these cards are stunning. I really need to read more about this because I know that this is a thing, like these angel cards, but I've never really seen them before, and they are just really nice. They've got like gold down the side, really pretty. But yeah, again, if you know me, I am obsessed with like guardian angels, and it's something that I really, really believe in. Just because of like my family, we all kind of believe in that kind of thing. So again, my nan got me a guardian angel book, which is really, really nice. Like, a lot of these guardian angel books are just sort of like coffee table books. They're not really in depth, but this is just really like calming to read. And yeah, there's just a lot of like information about like history behind it and just like, yeah, how it helps you really. And yeah, believing in it is really useful. I think this little horoscope book, which is kind of, like, it's not really serious. Like, I'm not a massive like horoscope kind of person. I just think, I don't know, like, I'm not really into it as much as I am into like guardian angel stuff, but this book's kind of funny. Just like, yeah. Now on to what my friends got me for my birthday. I am really lucky that I have such a great group of friends, and yeah. So Alex and her mum, thank you. I know you watch my videos, Alex, so shout out to you. Got me this M&S Carver. Gonna have that tonight. Pop it open. Why do I sound like this, honestly? But yeah, really pretty bottle as well. I didn't even realise it was pink until now, but it's pink, so yeah. Alex also got me this book about crystals, because again, crystals is what I like. Oh my god. I need to actually get pendulum. That's it. I really need to get a pendulum. Wow, that's a bit of me. Now I've kind of lost track of who got me what, but I'm really grateful for all of it. But it's kind of muddled into one. Yeah, a lot of my friends don't even know I have a YouTube channel, so do sirens want to shut up? Little bath fizzers in this champagne glass with a little mini Prosecco. How cute. Ace, the struggle is real. Very cute. Oh my god, one of my friends got me a narwhal mug. I'll insert a picture of it, but it's honestly like one of my favorite things I've got this year. Another one of my friends got me this ring, which is so nice. It's from one of these this crystal shop in my town, and it's proper silver, and it's just so nice. It's just like a clear quartz silver ring. Absolutely lovely. And it does go with my like gold one, because my gold has a bit of silver in it, so I think they really complement each other. Ooh, my friend Dulcie got me this guardian angel pin, which I am defo gonna put on like my coat or something. So cute, and it's gold. I love it. And then she also got me this little sign that says Amelia's Coffee House, because I'm obsessed with coffee at the minute. I'm gonna pop this downstairs, so that's so cute. And then to go with that, she also got me some coffee syrups. Classic Amelia. I love some coffee syrups, and there's marshmallows on the top, so I can make little hot chocolates as well. Got a little photo frame thing, glittery, so cute. I'm gonna put that on my shelf, on my windowsill, right there, cute. Dulcie also got me this hand, which is, I'm literally obsessed with doing like this. Hiya. How you hon? And she like painted it with all the like palm reading stuff, which I think is so cool. So I'm actually gonna like match it up to my hand. But yeah, I think I'm gonna pop my rings on here. Really cute little dish. I love thought in presents. Got some cute little candles. Again, I need like a little dish to put these on, but that is gonna look really cute. Probably downstairs actually. Fairy lights. You all know I love my fairy lights. So I'll probably find, oh, they'd actually look nice around my shelf. Some cute little earrings. So cute. She can't wait to wear these, and I got my seconds done, so I can't wait to like layer earrings. That's gonna look really cute. I also got a candle with Capricorn on it, and it smells like vanilla, which is such a nice scent. Again, gonna pop this right there. Some sheet masks, which honestly, these save my skin from dryness. So if you suffer with like really dry, horrible skin, get these. And this little like Buddha oil set, which I think you like put the oil in, and then you like put the candle in, and it like diffuses or something, and smells lovely. And the box is really cute. Camera strap, which is like got my name on it. Wait, where is it? Says Amelia. It's so cute. Little camera strap. Got a makeup set, but all the stuff's come out of it. Oh, I got a Too Faced. Where is it? Got a Too Faced little set, which honestly, I don't get the hype around this mascara. I've tried it, don't like it. However, the lip things and that moisturizer thing, oh my god, so good. Got some foundations, and I got a new beauty blender, which I actually need to use, but I'm just like, I don't want to use it because it looks so pristine. I'm like, mm. Anyway, I think that is everything now, so I'm gonna love you and leave you. I hope you have an amazing new year. I'm not sure when this is gonna be up, but it might be 2020 when you're watching this. How crazy. But yeah, hope you enjoyed. Give a like and subscribe if you are not already, and I will see you in my next video.